Hey learners, welcome to How-to-ans. Today we are going to letting you know that how you can download and install Wi-Fi driver for your Dell laptop. Yes, you have to just find out your serial key or model number under your laptop or on the box of your laptop. So try to find it out. Before starting this procedure, don't forget to subscribe and hit like button, because it takes too hard to create these type of content. So please try to subscribe and hit bell icon for us and for yourself, that we can create such content. So now you have to just visit to your internet browser, whichever on your computer or on your laptop or any other laptop, and you have to just visit dell.com/support. Yes, link will be also provided you in the description, so you may try to follow these two. And now after that, you have to just go a little bit down, and after that you have to click on detect PC, or you have to just fill your number over here, service tag number. After that, click on submit button. You may try to detect two. If you unable to detect, then you have to enter this keyword. After that, click on submit. You have to find this your own keyword. Don't try to use this, because this is not compatible with your laptop. Now after that, you will see these type of window, and you have to click on drivers and downloads. Click on this button. After that, you will see a huge list of drivers over here. You have to click on view more, and all the drivers which are required for your laptop are over here. Now you have to just find a wireless over here. Okay, it's here. You have to download this wireless WLAN driver for your laptop, then click over here on download, and it will be start downloading over here. I have already installed, and my Wi-Fi is working very well, so I want to cancel it. And then when it is installed, downloaded, then you have to just click over here, and you have to just click on run, next, and you have to follow the instruction and click on. After when the driver is installed very well, you have to click on finish. After that, it will be asked automatically for restart, or if it's not asked for restart, after 4 or 5 minutes you have to restart your laptop or computer, and after that you will see your Wi-Fi is working properly and your drivers are installed very well. So if hope you liked this video and understood that how you can download and install Wi-Fi driver in your laptop, don't forget to like, subscribe to, and share this video with your laptop owners or computer owners, that they can know about how to download Wi-Fi drivers in laptop of Dell companies. Be with us, keep learning how to answer.